In this video, we will see how you can use the inversion option in a selection. In this example, we want to see all calls assigned to operators except yourself, namely the logged in operator. This can be done using the inversion option. Click on Where and select Operator under Processing. You now want to provide the drop-down menu with Logged In Operator. Click Invert Criterion and Apply. The selection will now, instead of listing all calls assigned to the logged in operator, exclude all those calls.